We're just so happy to be with you today. God is so good. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice in it. Today we have two exceptional doers of the word. We have our dear friend here, new friend, Pastor Nell from the Lighthouse Mission, and our brother in Christ and dear friend, Rick Jordan, who is the producer of this television program. These two wonderful gentlemen joined forces very recently and went down to Louisiana to help the hurricane victims. And Pastor Mel moved on to Texas as well. And I'd just like to invite you both to share with our audience about your trip. Pastor Mel?
We're honored to be here. Thank you so much, Gloria. And we can just talk about stories upon stories where we went, Louisiana. And to start with is that, you know, unexpectedly, we have a heart for these people. We heard the news about the hurricane, and all of a sudden, organization, I don't know if I can mention the organization, the Billy Graham organization. Absolutely. Is good enough. You know, they called me and they asked me if I am willing to be deployed to such a place. I said, why not? That's my heart. So I said, okay, just be ready. Do you have anyone who can come with you? And I'll ask my wife first, but my wife cannot take another vacation because she had been, you know, a lot of days taken off. So next person in mind is Rick. I said, oh, why not, you know, come with me, Rick. So I called Rick and said, oh, yeah, we're going. So
I love that, the way you respond. Yeah. The way you respond, the Lord calls and you say, here, like, you know, and the Lord says, who shall I send?
Yes.
Who will go for us? Exactly. Well, the two of you, here I am, send me.
So, yeah, so we got ready. I told Brother Rick, okay, they want us to be a part of this work that they are doing there. So we started, you know, preparing. Then